What is up, guys? And in today's video, we are finishing up on Forager. Well, not finishing up. We're continuing to do more Forager progress, you know, good stuff. Hopefully, we can make more stuff, expand island, and yeah, do a lot of good stuff. This place is so messy. What can I make? Ooh, I can make that. And now I can make that. I think it's time for a new location for all this stuff. Traitor guy. Oh, you can leave now. Don't want you on my land. Let's go. What is that? Is that another chicken? clear out a little area right here, I guess. I just want to check in here, what's in here. Strong enough to break the sound, gentle enough to fire. Oh, I don't even know. What the heck is this? I thought that might have been like a dungeon or some sort. I am not going in there. Not yet, at least. That's my new favorite food source now. Pumpkin. Or not pumpkin. Cactus. Stupid bull. I want to get this. That's cool. I need a faster way to travel through this stuff. Oh, cow. I killed it from so far away. Get this stuff out of here. Well, that's 50. Oh, my phone. So I'm just keep breaking some stones. That gives 6 XP. How much does this give? 7 XP. Give me the purple one. Is that the last one I needed? Well, that for sure is. Mechanic 6. Marker's going on its own island up here. So I can get rid of anything that's up here. Well, it won't even fit there. How about I put it up here? I want to get a vault. It's a lot of machines. Oh, that only costs 3 seal. This is how you get good XP. Kill these monsters. But I think it only works at night. Works whenever. Make me a nice little bridge over here. Thank you. light source going. Just trying to find this man right here, another torch bug. Does a bottle beetle count? Cause I haven't found any more torch bugs. This area is just overgrown. Thank you. have a big land, just have a, like, automatic tool picker, or something like that. Harvester. Wish those were in here. I haven't even tried going in there. Nothing in there. Like character customization. Let me go talk to that lady. Let me go make a glass. Come on, get the cooking. Hope that helps. Let's go. Don't have time for you. Yes. Is there such a thing called tree saplings? What are tree saplings? Come back! She's gonna make me wait another night. Another day, I should say. repair kit. I don't know what a tree sapling is. How do I get stuck right there? Oh. She must be going to make a key. I see a big light source. Nothing important there. What do I get? Gories, why not? Well, that's what I need. Holy snap. Automatically spawns. Looks like I'm about to break a lot of rocks in next episode. We're quite short in time in this one. Actually, I can go quickly run this rock hunt until a key's done. Get one. Got another one. Stop respawning on this island. Come here, chest. Chest. Is that another slime? That's cool. Should I finish the rock hunt, or should I not? I think I'm gonna just end it right here, guys. Got a lot of good stuff. I just wanna see if I can get any more rocks. Last one. Last one. I lied again. Last one. Last one. Last one. This is the last one. Oh, I didn't even see chicken there. Is this the last one? Nope. Come on. Just give me one gem. There we go. Alright, yep. That's about it for this episode, guys. If you want me to see me make some more stuff, just like, subscribe, and watch the next video. Peace.